So those of you who've been here before may know that I do haiku. Both of the co-hosts traditionally read a little something. And I do haiku, I do seasonal, topical haiku. And I have four of them for you tonight. Maya Angelou knew why the caged bird sings and told us about it. May she rest in peace, and may we take her lessons to our hearts and minds. Cherry blossoms weep. Cottonwood makes us sneeze. Chicago summer. There are two seasons, winter and construction, or football and sausage, no? Thanks.